Hippopotamus, also called the hippo, common hippopotamus, or river hippopotamus, is a large, mostly herbivorous, semi-aquatic mammal, and ungulate native to sub-Saharan Africa. It is one of only two extant species in the family Hippopotamidae, the other being the pygmy hippopotamus, Choeropsis liberiensis or Hexaprotodon liberiensis. The name comes from the ancient Greek for river horse. After the elephant and rhinoceros, the hippopotamus is the third largest type of land mammal and the heaviest extant artiodactyl. In the traditional, non-cladistic sense of the term, not including cetaceans. Despite their physical resemblance to pigs and other terrestrial even-toed ungulates, the closest living relatives of the Hippopotamidae are cetaceans, whales, dolphins, porpoises, etc., from which they diverged about 55 million years ago.